Dag.
Doom got that curb straight away. Now I was starting on the wrong side there. Surprisingly, no crashes yet. Wow, Grim turned into me there. That was not my fault.
Holy shit. We didn't even get to the start finish line.
There's Bevo. Big crash up front. Oh, I'm going past. I'm going past these guys. Yep, into fifth. Fire and Blade have left. Oh shit. Oh, come on, Steppa. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. My car is completely destroyed to a piece of crap. Steppa crashed at the bridge part and I couldn't avoid it. And then everybody behind him crashed into me. Oh my god. I was in fourth and now I'm in eighth. Wow. I don't know if my car is broken, but everything is gone. All doors, the hood, all windows. That's like the crash like yesterday I had in F1. So 17 seconds behind Iceman after the first lap. That's good. That gives me a goal. There's Grim. Had a little slide there.
Spin out and he reversed right into me.
Ah, come on. Did he wait at least?
No.
Oh, come on. Grim crashed. I crashed into him. Wow. Not our day. That's exactly what I wanted to avoid, is crashing in the first lap. But there was like no way to avoid that. I don't know if my car is still steering the same. It feels a lot different than I'm used to. Like a lot heavier. Don't know if I should take a pit stop, but that takes like forever. Gonna see how this lap goes. If the lap time is too slow, I'm gonna have to take a pit stop. Thanks for the pole step up. Had to be a bit more aggressive there to get the turn done. Still 3 seconds off my checkpoint time there. Don't know if that crash actually damaged my engine.
Microphone activated.
Is there something like engine damage?
Not very, no.
Like, I don't know if my engine is damaged. I could feel so a bit slower.
I think Cloud had that problem on what was it? On the North Loop. Had the same acceleration, but not the same top speed or so, and this content was fixed, but I don't know, it's the same.
Yeah, I gotta see. I don't want to take a pit stop because that takes forever.
Yeah.
Especially on this track, it's so tight with the big car.
Microphone muted.
And Professor, he had to take 2 pits in the first 6 laps or so. Like the worst start he ever had.
Oh, come on, Steppa.
Microphone activated.
Steppa just killed me again. That guy is... He just crashed me again. Oh.
Microphone muted.
That line is faster going into the turn, but it you just can't take it. It's too tight. You go too far to the outside and it happens what happened to him. That's why you don't take that line. Another 4 seconds lost. let's try to get podium position. Currently in 7th. 25 seconds behind Eisen. Look at my car. Wow. Guys, can somebody type something in the chat? I don't know if it's still working or if I don't even need to watch. Oh, Bevel crashed there. So I'm in 6.
I'm gonna get lapped already.
Bevel crashed, I'm in 6 now. Yeah, chat is working, guys. Thanks. So 24 seconds behind Iceman, caught up 1 second. So it's not lost yet. I know that Iceman doesn't have my pace. I had a really good pace on this track. I'll just need to keep focusing. So I'm gonna try to get in a really strong comeback here. Like this track, sun is coming up, everything should be good. Lapping is starting. That was a 240, so my car is okay. Thank you. Well, Esperanto is so bad when being left, like, he even fights the GT once. He, like, cost Jackson one position there.
He's very aggressive.
He's like, Esperanto is as if he was a GT1, honestly. John, I'm coming up to you.
Yeah, go on the inside.
Thank you.
Yep. Oh, that was lagging. Oh, I just crashed my boat. Car won't start.
Okay, thanks Hertz. Thanks for that notice. That's how you let somebody lap, like drowned it there. Really good job.
Been in any roles yet?
Not that I have.
Still haven't seen anyone roll one.
What happened?
On the right hand, when you come out of the hairpin, not the first one, but the second one, like you go on the between the light pole and the wall on the walkway. I don't know, but the bump just went my rear out. It's one of the trees.
Oh, okay. I think GT2 lapping is starting. At least for me, I'm coming up to Khalid. Wow, that was so close to the barrier. For a second I thought I hit it.
He doesn't know if Brocky took us through rounds.
What?
If Brocky took his turbo out this week.
No idea.
Iceman and Smithy seem to have a battle.
Yeah, they're close together.
John, I heard Bruff has transmission off.
Okay.
Coming up to you, Mitch.
Okay.
Don't pass me again.
No.
Just past mountain.
Iceman and Smithy are so close.
Microphone
Yeah, they are battling, but I'm stuck in traffic. I haven't had one clean lap without anybody being in my way. So annoying. And I was in front of Doom, so I would have been quite close to them before the crash. How often are we lapping you guys? Come on. It's ridiculous. Was a bit rough. Hey Pleeman, welcome back. A weird pass there. Sorry there, John. I realized too late that we're gonna pass you there.
Luckily, I broke really late.
Bruffy choke. He just hit that house and did the 720 or something.
He didn't seem to lose much time. That's pretty surprising.
Pierman, I'm in fourth. Had a huge incident in the first lap, the Super Stepper who crashed in front of me. And the second incident when Super Stepper crashed again and took me out once more. That's why my car looks like this. I was looking good before that. Thank you. So how's your race looking, guys?
It's second now. Closing in on Mountain Man.
How far ahead is he?
7 seconds. But he always makes time on the straights. I catch up. Normal part of the track, but time on the straight. Don't know how.
Third. Right behind Murphy. Making time on Trom too, I think he's choking.
I saw you not taking that dirt boost.
Which one?
Like the little dirt pile on the left side. Maybe he drives over that and you're not.
Yeah, I drive over it too. I just didn't when you passed me.
Okay.
To get the curb.
And when you come onto the highway, there's like a yellow, two yellow lines that come together. At the end, there's also a curb.
If he's got damage or something.
Well, it looks pretty messed up, so...
think I might have held up Mountain Man a little bit.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Good teamwork. That's part of the game. Is that a rage?
Could be. Lost last, I think. And far away from us, he didn't even let me out.
Aspen and Protag just crashed at the same moment.
Did he? Did you see it, Obibo?
Who said that? What was standing there? What the fuck, Doom? Did you wreck Protag or what?
Yeah, it's definitely.
Okay. I don't know if that really happened. I just saw Protag crash. But yeah, Pespi and Protag were really close together. Maybe that's why they were so close, because Doom crashed Protag. Doom already has a warning, so it could be crucial for him.
what's beyond a warning? Like a point taken or something?
Microphone activated.
Under warning is like if you do another mistake, you like you get a penalty.
Oh.
Now he's getting even bigger gaps on the street. I was 9 seconds behind him. Yeah, on the end of the street, I'm 10 seconds behind.
Is it FPS?
YD.
Might be FPS, yeah. Or you're missing bumps, either one of these two. But then everybody would catch on you.
Yeah.
And that would also explain why he was 3 seconds faster on Blaine.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the straight.
Because, like, all GT drivers had 4 minutes 5 or 6, and he had a 4 minute 2.
Thank you.
John, that's me. There are the times, Nicholas. 30 seconds behind Iceman, not coming closer. But I don't really understand, because in practice I was faster than him. And now he just pulls away from me during the race. Like, it has been around 27 to 30 seconds for the last 10 laps. Also, I was up to 7 seconds on Doom, but now he like pulled away 6 seconds somehow. I think due to the lapping, I have one really slow lap in between.
Jesus.
Such results are really killing my championship. fourth is like a really bad position. Can't win the championship with a fourth place. Need to get at least podium. Mitch, I'm coming up to you.
Wait, I'll take my insight on the helmet.
Thank you.
Sitting in the pits.
Why is Esperante defending so much?
Yes, Esperante is like as if he's racing with you. So stupid.
Yeah.
Says GTs shouldn't actively defend their position, so like, they don't have to move out of the way, but they shouldn't actively defend. Oh, pass me left. That could be a rage too. How is Doom so quick all of a sudden? Like, I was down to 7 seconds, now he's like 15 seconds away. Thank you. That was a weird line.
Oh, the Bravado Racing logo!
Oh wow, that distracted me. Thanks for following whoever that was.
Microphone activated.
Just had a follower. Distracted me, I crashed. Shit.
They should give you money for that.
Microphone muted.
For the competition, it would be better if Smithy wins this race. Which positions are you in?
Second.
Okay. Yeah, fourth is really bad. It's really, really bad. Don't want to be in fourth. Oh, it's so weird. I had so good pace in the practice. Like, I was about 1 second faster than Iceman, but like in the race, I can't go anywhere. Maybe my car has like a slight damage.
God.
Here's the next choke. Another choke, but yeah, I'm like 30 seconds in front of Cloud and 24 behind Doom, so it's like nowhere to go. I gotta take a pit stop, my car is feeling really weird. Then at least I can hot lap for the last 6 laps.
But you've got the cap.
Sorry for not being able to contribute to the 30-point team finish.
Got a decent gap, so...
Yeah, but if you get second, Mitch, then my 8 points will be enough, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So at least that is... Well, I'm the unluckiest person in the world today. I wanted to pit, and I'm about to lap Raptor. What does Raptor decide? He decides to pit right in front of me. I'll touch his rear and get stuck on the barrier.
Oh no.
This weekend is so bad, honestly.
Yeah. Oh yeah, first tour of one race too.
Yeah, it's really annoying if like two hours and 30 minutes of racing are ended after 2 minutes in each race.
Yeah. Also must be having a bad race, I'm loving it.
I think he probably hates that car.
Yeah, but who doesn't hate this car?
He came to practice with us yesterday and I think he did one lap before he rage quit.
Oh wow.
Cares about the shenanigans at this point.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
I wonder what will happen to Doom. If he really pitted Prutog, then I think he will have to... He will lose that position.
Oh, bro, he made the choke. I think he hit him in a pool or something.
Now let's see, guys, how much the pit stop did to my car. If I was racing with a broken car for 26 laps. When Iceman hits the last lap, he's probably gonna be like, don't choke, don't choke, don't choke.
Again. Yes, Smitty is still 3 seconds behind him, so.
Yeah, my car was clearly damaged. I'm like a second faster at my checkpoint I'm looking at with a not good lap. I think my suspension was damaged that it was more difficult to go over the curbs. They seem to have a close battle. Oh, Smithy is on first? What?
Oh.
Please.
Oh, did he choke?
I want Smithy to win, to be honest. Then Iceman only gets 12 points. Yeah, I think Smithy. No, I don't know. We gotta see. They're definitely having a close battle.
Yeah. No, 3 second gap. So I think Iceman must have choked.
The hate will start. PS4 best racers.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
I just hope they don't take out each other and Doom gets first. That will be the worst case scenario.
Oh yeah.
But he's like 15 seconds behind them, so. Aber schlecht. Am Anfang wieder aus. Crash gemacht. Wie gleich nach der 120 Sekunden zurück. Nein. 50 Sekunden zurück.
Ultra, I'm choked.
Is Tram first?
Yep.
Can you see him?
Yep.
Nice. Another bad choke. That was what happened to Super Stepper, and then I crashed into him.
Really, Alex? Really?
Oh, Jackson just crashed.
Well, yeah, it would be nice because she completely smashed me into the side.
Who's talking there?
That's Esperante.
Oh, okay. Oh, they had a strong battle for like the last 20 laps, I think. Smithy won! So Smithy won. Didn't even notice that we were in the last lap.
Yeah, me neither.
Well, Doom, close behind Iceman, only 7 seconds. And I'm in 4th. We'll see what the officials will say. Maybe I got the 3rd place.
Yeah, you never know.
Yeah, if Prutak like investigates that, then we'll see. I hope it was me because I have a white card too. They just misjudged Doom and myself.
Is Prutak recording or
something? I don't know. Microphone muted. Now you know why I was so worried about Stepper being that close to me in F1. Yeah, you know, should I?
Only on lap 27 still.
Oh no, not a good comeback. Look at my lap time. It's too slow, to be honest. Like, Iceman got a 238.9.8. I got a 240.86, which is 1.6 seconds slower than my fastest lap in practice. I think there was something wrong with my car. I couldn't evaluate that in the last 2 laps, but yeah. So, thanks for the GGs, guys. Also, thanks for watching. I'm gonna focus on my teammates so we get at least a good team result. Mitch is in 2nd right now. And John is also in 2nd. So let's focus on John. I think he could maybe catch up to Traum. Yeah, If Doom doesn't get the penalty, this will be a drop result for me. Like, I need to get podium finishes to contribute to my championship. So here we have the battle between Traum and John, my teammate. They're really close together. Microphone activated. Right, John. I know you can do it. You can do it. You have like 3 more laps, I think.
Yep.
I'm gonna focus on Traum and try to voodoo him.
Alright,
here's Traum. Traum, and there's my teammate, John, right behind him. Lap time wise, let's check that.
Oh, what the fuck?
We have John with a 3 minute 4.7 and Traum with a 3 minute 4.5. Then we have Mountman in the Habanero with a 2 minutes 53.6. Then Mitch, my teammate, in a 2 minutes 54.9. Benimi just did a 2 minutes 53.7. So that's close. I'm gonna ask my teammate. Mitch, how far is Benimi behind you?
1 minute and 6 seconds.
Oh, okay. Maybe he just did a really fast lap time. But when he's that far behind you, now that's fine.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, John? You're coming closer, it seems.
About the lap GT3s.
Yeah, he's gonna get held up in that. He's gonna get held up in that. Yes, I heard about F1, Nicholas, on Xbox. I got contacted by Dewey. I gave him some tips and told him if he needs some help, he can ask me for it. How do I get that away? Come on. Oh, what did I do now? What did I do? Oh, there we go.
What did you do?
I switched to Bradstar. I pressed the wrong controller button. I thought I'd left the game. I wanted to spectate John.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
My stream is cheering for you, John. Go for it.
More breaking.
Once you come up to that GT3, you're gonna close the gap.
Yep. It's Esperante too, so he's not gonna let him pass.
Right, here we are. My teammate John and the Patriot GT3. We did some optimization to the car. No front bumper and no hood there. Make the car faster on better cooling too. He's following Traumbrecher in first in GT3 right now, so that could be a really good result for us if the timer doesn't run out. So let's look. We had the there's the crash. Honk your horn, John. Honk it.
I did.
Oh, Alex, why are you fighting? You're getting lapped. Come on. Look, Esperante, he's getting lapped by Traum and doesn't let him pass. That is ridiculous. That is so ridiculous, to be honest. Come on. No, don't pass him. That would be unfair, to be honest. Come on. Let him go again.
Really?
Because that's like Esperante. He's like, that's stupid from him. Come on, Alex, don't do the same. These two guys.
Oh no, I fucked up. Boost me.
Yeah, good job. He boosted you. Yeah, LSD Pete wants to win with sportsmanship, not with fake crashes. Yeah, it hurts. We can't do that. Like, Esperante is being led by Traum and John. They should just let him go. And you can't do that. I would have done the same if it was me. It's like, yeah, it's a fake win. It's not deserved. So we have no habanero finishing yet. Mitch, which lap are you in?
Last lap,
okay. So the timer will probably come up in 2 minutes, maybe. Still have enough time, John.
Okay, 13th place, but loser is 2 minutes and 3 seconds behind me, so time will start.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like, you're getting lapped by your own class, which means you're super, super slow. And then, you're like, you're getting in the way of the leader of the race, and that, like, you can't do that. It's just really unfair and, like, really bad awareness and no respect. Good job, Mitch! Second place!
Yeah.
So...
first for mountain.
John finished second, which he will definitely. We'll have another 30-point finish. Proceeding towards the team championship winner.
Yep.
I don't even know who's in third.
Bradstar.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, Bradstar's in third, Bruffy in fourth. John, that's looking good. That's looking really good. Look how much you closed on that part.
Yeah.
And only the first two habaneros have finished yet.
Yeah.
Take it easy on this turn and then get a good entrance onto the highway. Now, on the gas. Oh, that's looking great. That's looking great. You're gonna pass him, John?
Yeah.
Come on, go the timer! Get the curb! Come on, John! Go! Ah, oh, so close! Good effort, good effort.
How's he getting that speed?
Oh, yeah, where does he get that speed from? Come on, take him out, Khalib! Take him out! good job, John. Fair play, well done. Such a close finish there between John and Traum.
One more lap.
Yeah, definitely. One more lap, you would have had him.
Did we get 32 points this time now?
What?
You were fourth.
I was fourth and you both were second, so that's 24 plus 8, so 32 points.
Yeah. Nice.
Why am I ahead of Traum?
Oh yeah,
I have it on stream.
Okay.
Same happened to me and us.